Good morning, students. I am your English teacher. Today we are going to do the listening activity. So see your evergreen sample papers. There is holiday project in it. See the activity 1 to 5. So let's start. Listen carefully and solve the exercise. Activity number 1. First, Rakesh finds that a passenger train to his hometown leaves at 5 o'clock while another passenger train leaves at 3 o'clock. The only express train leaves at 10 o'clock. He has to work on his office till 5 p.m. He does not want to travel at night. He finds that an express train leaves at 7 hours. Which train would he like to board on the day of holiday? Now, activity 2. Listen to the passage and look at the visual. Then answer the question that follows. Mohit watches TV the whole evening. Rohit plays cricket. Seema often plays carom with her father. Radha is fond of dancing. Who does not follow healthy routine? Now, activity 3. Listen to the passage and look at the visual, then answer the question that follows. There are many kinds of pollution. Which do you think is the most dangerous pollution, which involves violence and crime? Now, activity 4. Listen to the text and rearrange the order in which each visual is mentioned. Cow and goat give us milk. Mare, ass and horse carry our burdens. Ox helps us plough the land. Sheep gives us wool. Camel helps us cross the desert. Now, activity number 5. Now, listen to the passage and answer the questions that follows. Legends will tell you that flamingos are no ordinary visitors to Kutch. They were the honored guest of King Laku, and he had forbidden the hunting of flamingos, which came to the Kutch from various parts of the world every year to breed. For centuries, the region has been a haven for the migratory bird. Today, Flamingo City, an island in the middle of the run of Kutch, known the world over as one of the biggest breeding grounds of the greater flamingo, is turned with bodies of hundreds of flamingo chicks. The parents of these chicks fled the island due to lack of food. Zooplanktons, algae and small fish that these birds survive on are dying due to sudden increase in the salinity of the Ran waters. One can even see dead fish floating. Thank you, students. This is the end of the listening activity.